I'm a nobody, but not just any nobody. I am one of over 750 nobodies trying to save America. My grandson told that he was being abused. His doctors, his therapist told he was being abused. They didn't protect him. The government, the courts made sure that he was placed with his abuser. This has to stop. Children have to be protected. See stories like mine and many others in Lawless America, the movie.